All right, day two of Ukvember. Here's a little song called Rhode Island is Famous for Ukes. Copper comes from Arizona, peaches come from Georgia, and lobsters come from Maine. Sweet fields of Nebraska. Kansas gets bonanzas for the grain. Old whiskey comes from old Kentucky. Ain't the country lucky? New Jersey gives us glue. And Ukes come from Rhode Island. Little old Rhode Island is famous for ukes. Pencils come from Pennsylvania, vests from West Virginia, and tents from Tennessee. They really know mink where they grow mink in Wyoming. A new camp chair from New Hampshire, that's for me. And minnows come from Minnesota. Coats come from Dakota. So why should you be blue? For ukes come from Rhode Island. Little old Rhode Island is famous for ukes. That's right.